Okay, small one. Beautiful day. Woo, woo. Open, fan it, let's show off that.
The rest of the book is one big bang number.
I don't understand.
Do I need to get inside that?
What is 4768?
Newman.
George's Happy Mrs. Chicken High School.
Do I need to get inside?
Where's my buddy onion
screen? Oh, that's not.
It's gone. I'm sorry, children, but I can't read Funny Onion to you today.
Oh, can you
remember the story, Funny Thief? Yes. Then just tell us the rest. All right. Once upon a time, there was an onion called Funny Onion. All he wanted was to make people laugh, but he made people cry instead because he was an onion. What a beautiful sad ending.
Wait, Mademoiselle, it's not finished.
Oh, I see. Carry on.
Funny Onion said, I will search the world to learn how to be funny. He met a tomato. The tomato said, wear a funny hat. But people still cried. He met a banana who said,
banana!
People still cried. Funny Onion was ready to give up, and a pineapple whispered in his ear. What do you think the pineapple said?
Wear a funny red nose. Wear a purple wig.
Very good. And what the pineapple really said was, do something funny. Funny Onion did something funny, and everyone laughed. They laughed and laughed and laughed. The end. I think it speaks to all of us.
Hello, we're just going out for a sail.
What? It's a bit early for sailing.
Yes, you can't go sailing now.
Thank you for your advice. See you later.
Grandma, your friend said that we can't go sailing yet.
They don't know what they're talking about. Oh, bother. Grandpa's boat is stuck in the mud.
There's no water, Grandpa.
Yes, the tide seems to be out.
So we can't go sailing?
Don't worry, the water will come back again soon, and the boat will rise up.
The water is coming back.
It certainly is. The water is lifting Grandpa's boat out of the mud.
I'm eating food, okay, people? I'm drinking some tea.
Down. The boat bobs up, the boat bobs down.
Good night. It human to be driving the train?
It's fine. The train runs on rails. It can't get lost. Would you like coffee or orange juice?
I'd like both, please.
No, coffee or orange juice. You can't have both.
I don't think we have to be so strict with this shameless little thing. Coffee and orange juice. Thank you.
Excuse me. I am King Alfonso. Could I have a coffee and orange juice too?
No, that is impossible.
Pepper and their family have arrived at the end of their long train journey.
We are honored to have your visit, Mr. Pig.
Thank you.
Here is the concrete for you to test.
Daddy Pig is an expert at concrete.
Very good.
Hello, Susie. I'm a bit sad. Me too. Are you still coming to play tomorrow? Yes, please. Okay. See you tomorrow.
It is morning, and Susie Sheep has come to play with Pepper.
Wait, Owen.
Chocolate bar.
Good. We should save the chocolate in case we get hungry later.
Oh dear. Grampy Rabbit has eaten all the food.
What a terrible place to be stuck. Is anyone else missing cheese?
We've only been here 5 minutes, Grampy Rabbit.
I'm going to put a mark in the sand for every time I think about cheese.
We need to call for help.
Call for help? What an excellent idea!
Grampy Rabbit is very good at shouting.
What was that?
That was the call of the sea. Someone is in trouble.
What can we do?
We'll rescue them. We can use Granddad Goat's boat. Wait a minute. I said I'd never get on a boat. By convex and concave surfaces generate patterns.
So it's magic.
Yes, it's magic.
Look at me! I've got all squishy! I've got a long neck, like a jar.
This mirror looks normal to me.
Daddy, where's your big tummy gone?
What tummy?
Mummy Rabbit with her baby twins, Rosie and Robbie.
Hello, sister. How are you today? Very good, sister. Mustn't chat for long, though. I've got customers inside the tent.
Aren't the mirrors amazing, Daddy Pig?
Wow. I can see two of you.
What do you mean?
I can see you in the mirror, but there's no mirror. Is it magic?
Silly, Daddy. It's Miss Rabbit.
Oh.
I suppose we do look a bit
Oh, he's a giggler. Oh, I'm a good guy, he's a bad guy.
Thank you.
It's my way, out. Booah. Why do you love this? 57. Bye.